Marshall, McHenry, McLean, Vogel, Stevenson, Whiteside, Will, Winnebago, and Woodford, and the following counties in Indiana: Benton, Jasper, Lake, Newton, and Porter, and the following: Lake Michigan from Port Washington to North Point Light, Wisconsin, 5 nautical miles offshore to Mid Lake. Lake Michigan from North Point Light to Wind Point, Wisconsin, 5 nautical miles offshore to Mid Lake. Lake Michigan from Wind Point, Wisconsin to Winthrop Harbor, Illinois, 5 nautical miles offshore to Mid Lake. Winthrop Harbor to Wilmette Harbor, Illinois. Wilmette Harbor to Northerly Island, Illinois. Northerly Island to Calumet Harbor, Illinois. Calumet Harbor, Illinois to Gary, Indiana. Gary to Burns Harbor, Indiana. Burns Harbor to Michigan City, Indiana. Lake Michigan from Winthrop Harbor to Wilmette Harbor, Illinois, 5 nautical miles offshore to Mid Lake. And Lake Michigan from Wilmette Harbor, Illinois to Michigan City, Indiana, 5 nautical miles offshore to Mid Lake. And the following counties in Wisconsin: Green, Kenosha, Rock and Walworth, and Clinton, Iowa. Remember, a severe thunderstorm watch means the conditions are favorable for the development of severe weather, including large hail and damaging winds, in and close to the watch area. While severe weather may not be imminent, persons should remain alert for rapidly changing weather conditions and listen for later statements and possible warnings. Stay tuned to NOAA Weather Radio, commercial radio and television outlets, or internet sources for the latest severe weather information. This is NOAA's Weather Radio, KXI 41 Crystal Lake. Severe weather is a